Okay, welcome back. Lights are out and stuff. Let's end the day here. Yeah, I had a feeling I was going to be in the negative because negative profit for the day because I got those new products, and that's why a lot of products weren't found. Okay, let's see. Olive oil, candy. Make sure we're getting all the products that went up. Ones that go down, I don't care. If they want to complain, they can complain. Toilet paper goes up. Candy went up. Okay. Whew. Yeah. $17. And where was the candy at? She went down. I'm not gonna mess with that. Okay, let's see what we need. Eggs. Oh, good. I can put some here. Let's see. That bottle of water. Eggs. That pasta. Oh, that coffee and cheese. Oh, wait a minute. That, I don't know if we really need it. Let's look and see if is that even selling. Yeah, we definitely don't need more of that yet. Let's see, what is that one? We need that. This. And let's see, steaks. Don't think I have any steaks in there, do I? Or is that the steaks? I think that's the steaks. Yeah, that's those. Salmon. Potatoes. Pizza, fries. Oh yeah, we do need chicken. That we need for that freezer section. Lasagnas. Oh, still got plenty of those. Okay, that cheese I know I don't have any of yet. Different water than what we've got. Yeah, it is. Oh, I can't wait till they change that. Oh, I need to get. $4 or $10. Actions. Oh, those can go in here. Use more peanut butter and more honey. Oh yeah, there's peanut butter. I did get peanut butter. Ah, this is the ones that I needed. They can complain. Potatoes. Where did I have the potatoes stacked? Right there. Okay. I like to make them do their job. I got that at. I don't have that in here. Wait, what? Is that box empty? Oh, it is. Okay. Elbow macaroni. Yeah, I think that complaint if I put it at $615. Somebody would buy it that, and it would be worth it. French fries. This is the other eggs. Pizzas. Yeah, I'll put these in here, let them deal with it when they need it. Lasagnas. More of that, because I want to be able to chain. I want to stack those differently. And what was this? That's about all I can get, too. Chocolates don't really shouldn't be next to the cleaning supplies, but okay, well, let's get this store open. Start getting some money coming in so I can get some more products. Well, I try to do two and two, but I need to make... I need to get this chocolate over into this section here. Chocolate and peanut butter. The honey. And those chocolates. Where's the honey at? Oh, we need the green boxed oil too. Yeah, that's about all I can get right now. Oh, wait a minute, I don't want to get more of this chocolate. The honey first. Just order this first and then I'll come back and get the honey in a little bit. Ah, I need salt. I don't need this. Let's see. I have it on the shelf. I already have it. Nuts. Flowers. I need the flowers. So, honey. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Honey, and I need flour. Just gonna stack it here. Can't wait for that update to where we don't have to have a box to move stuff. Oh, definitely need bleach. More of that soap too. Oh yeah, salt. Oop, need both coffees. Chicken's gone. Pasta's gone too. Oh yeah. I'm gonna take this and move it up to one so I can have two shelves of this, the elbow pasta. What I'm gonna do is go around next episode, look at all the stuff, try to get each shelf full. I'm gonna take off one of these. I don't need two shelves, I just need two shelves of each cereal. So we'll wait till we get some more cereal here. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know down in the comments. I hope you have a great rest of your night.